poise buff. And poise basically means damage? You won't get your, that could be.
Cause it's sword with an arrow up?
Oh yeah, probably then.
Yeah, it's an attack buff. There we go, I should be streaming now, I believe.
What's a shield?
Shields are for pussies.
And I also straights. Don't know what a shield is. Same. Two-handed, son of a bitch, forever.
The only shield we have currently is on Tom's back.
It's not even a real shield, it's just decorative.
Just a hump?
Yep.
Does he have a real humpback?
That's where he keeps his humanity.
That's where I hide my secrets.
Put a face on it.
Watch out for the guy behind you, there's a...
Look out, he's got a shield!
What shield?
Also, there might be an item down there.
Over here.
Ugh, I hate the ads.
Yeah, during a boss fight, they're awful.
I get it.
Is this Street Fighter?
Okay, go into the middle section over there. I think there's an item, but we can't go there yet because there's a fog wall.
Where?
Yeah, right here. We can't go for any further. Me and Tom, you have to go by yourself towards the middle section.
Now what?
Just go a little bit further. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Cleric?
Mm-hmm.
Reynald Boris, and you are?
Atticus the Wide.
Atticus the Wide?
Oh!
Yeah, the Wide.
My ligaments.
Dab.
You're just watching from a distance.
Eh?
Yep.
Dab.
What?
On him.
There should be a lad here. Oh, yeah.
Oh, fuck him up.
There you go. He should get something out of that now.
What the hell? This is how you flip over.
Excuse me?
Oh, also down there, there's a man with an eating disorder.
Well, you jump down there.
Man with a...
jump.
Oh. You don't want to go all the way down there yet. He's a... intimidating fellow. Not the ladder's fine. It's that dude down here.
I said, do you trust me?
No.
Ah, my ass.
Good.
Got him. Oh, shit.
Oh, he ain't dead.
Zach, be careful. There's a dude with armor in here. This guy with the spear.
I'll knock his shield down. You penetrate him. Oh, wait, I don't have any Ash and Estus, actually. Never mind.
If we need heals, I can heal us.
Mama, please!
And then over here, Zach?
Came into the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker.
To this door? There's gonna be a guy on the right side outside of this door, so be careful. On, see him?
Man, you guys are just bullying.
And then there should be an item here, I think. The fuck?
Would you like some pot?
Well, I think I'm a little behind in this.
Yeah, there's a delay.
Would you like some pot, Reynald? Reynald, would you like some...
No.
Some pot? Would you like some pot, Reynald? He's got a knife!
Would you like some pot, Reynald? Get your item? There you go.
What a beautiful sun. Somewhere.
Why I oughta.
And I will! I will oughta!
I will oughta! So the place down here sucks. There's a lot of bullshit over there, but...
I always cheese them.
Ooh, broadsword. Yeah.
Oh, do you have any do you have any fire bombs?
Yes, yes I do.
Put them on your hot bar, because those barrels down there are explosive.
Like next to my flask thingy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, also Tom's going towards a secret item over there. I can't point straight ahead because I have arthritis.
Hello.
How did you get there?
Through the doorway. You might walk. You walk by here.
I will stand and watch.
Yeah, of course you will.
Did you get your item?
Uh-uh.
There should be something over here by these barrels, I think.
I think you had to fall off.
Oh, really? Oh, there you go.
Yeah,
there you got it.
So roll off to your left, so you can trust me. What are you doing?
You
gotta roll off to
your
left. It'll be fine.
I don't trust you.
See, Tom's fine. And then open that chest.
No. I'm not doing it. You
see,
do
I'll,
it.
Fine, I'll do it, since you're a coward. See, look, it's just a chest.
You steered me wrong once. I'm not falling for it again.
The Soviet Union has never done anything that is not reputable.
You can
Actually,
tell
you've
which...
done it twice.
You can tell which ones are mimics and which ones are chests.
Mm-hmm.
How?
It has to do with the chain.
See, this chain over here? It's curled in like a little like semicircle kind of deal. If it's curled outwards, it's a mimic. And if it like breathes a little bit, like the lid opens and closes just slightly, it's a mimic. And if you're ever suspicious, you can just hit it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I think we have to go down though into the
item immediately below us, like the shiny, is an Estus shard. That's really good.
Fucking shit!
I'll draw their aggro. We should probably death from above.
Before he used to cry because nobody would be in bed.
Well, he still did a pretty good job.
I'm on fire. I'm on fire again.
What a brat, huh?
Ow.
I don't know.
Huh.
That sounds like a personal problem.
How did that stagger you?
I'm on my
You should drink
can
some
I
juice.
Yeah, you should heal up if you can.
Who's throwing firebombs at us?
The flask?
Yep.
That guy's throwing firebombs at
the
us.
The other one. Sorry.
Won't work.
Do you not have any left?
I have a Eustace flask.
Oh yeah, that's for your mana.
I don't think I have any other flask.
Just a second. So you're standing away for a moment? There you go. Then one more. There you go.
Oh, I missed the party.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, come over here and put this dog down real quick. You can trust me, though. It's fine. It's safe.
The dog's scary. Because it's a dog.
He's in pain.
He's mad I killed his friend.
I am all out of heals and stuff myself, though. So, well, actually, I have one Estus flask left, but that's it. So I can't provide any more heals.
Time to employ what you've learned. Or apply what you've learned, I should say.
Oh. There you go.
It passes the test.
Actually, let me just remove the shield and then...
I can't believe we haven't been evading so long.
Well, give it time.
Don't say that. It's like when it can't get any worse from here, then it starts raining.
What could possibly go wrong?
Lightning strikes you when you have cancer.
That was the lightning cancer I've been told about.
It's rare, but it happened.
I took the wrong light. On your head? Yeah. Like, you can't see at all? Well, I can't, but... I'm going to go to work tomorrow.
Fuck furniture.
Fuck tables.
Also, I've got a treat for you.
Oh, I have it on my face.
You don't care about that?
What do those do?
Oh, they'll take you on a trip.
I'll take you for a ride.
I'm gonna take you for a ride.
That's pretty good.
What they actually do is increase your stamina regeneration. But it looks like pot a little bit, so I'll make it the joke.
Quagmire. I think there should be an item. Be careful over here. There should be an item on this body right here.
Oh, by the way, this fall will not kill you.
Ah, this health, baby!
Oh, the fall don't kill me. I have a feeling something down there will.
The sun stop when you hit the ground. Where do we want to go from now? From here?
Oh, well, we did just get the cell key, so we can go either bust somebody out of the clink, or we can continue and get a shortcut. You're looking a little low on the health, so it might be better to go bust our buddy out of the clink.
Yeah. It'll be useful to you later if you're gonna buy weapons and shit.
Okay, where we go?
Back up the ladder of justice.
Where are we dropping, boys?
Oh, I know why I put him there. I had been down like this. Is my back was hurting? Guys, I didn't want to do that.
Jump!
Don't mind the dragons.
They're not very scary, but they are. It's okay.
Yeet.
As long as they don't wake up, I won't shit myself.
Dad, do you want one?
Gotta be careful down here, by the way.
What? Oh, that.
There we go.
And by the way, this room is safe. Nothing happens in here.
Okay.
How?
Stand next to the barrels.
Oh, so over here?
Get your
There you go. Then.
Oh, I'm using the last of the cheese.
Then talk to your lad. Or wait, is this where you talk to your lad? No.
Oh, there, right down.
I like the Zelda game.
It's a good Zelda game.
Hill!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right through the door here.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't.
You're a bitch.
I belong in jail.
You'll pay for your crimes. Alright, y'all, I'm about to head out.
Bye.
I can't wait to get armor that doesn't suck.
I like how gay the wave is.
Hey, sailors.
How about this one?
Yeah!
Hey, boys.
Peggle 2!
You basically look like a guy who danced at a gay club.
Someone invaded us.
Oh, fuck.
He's right up here.
Just by Dark Wraith. Alright. Okay, you stay here and talk to Grey Rat. We'll take care of the slime.
Okay.
Oh, he's a proper Dark Wraith. He's got a dark hand, be careful.
What does that mean exactly?
He can grab you and do some stupid bullshit. Skippy the suck. He's a really good roller.
Gotcha!
Okay, I got the ring. Is he dead?
Nope.
Oh, we're working on it.
Fucking baited him.
You beta mailed him.
How?
Oh my god.
And then we can have all the smoke.
Boris, I think you're dying.
Yeah, I'm dying super hard.
Yeah.
Got him.
His fists do a lot of damage.
And I helped.
Oh, I got some Estus back.
Nice.
No.
Oh, can we open this? Oh, no, not yet.
Not until you talk to Bloodborne.
Yeah.
Oh, when you talk to him, did he go poof?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
And I got a blue thingy.
You have unlocked Merchant, and you got his ring.
You can equip that, by the way.
I think that means you're married.
You just go to the slot underneath your armor, and it should say Ring 1, Ring 2, Ring 3, Ring 4.
Done, even though rings are kind of...
He's gonna climb out.
There's some good ones in this game.
Let's do it, too.
Why do you jerk off like that?
Don't look at me. Wait, how do you jerk off like that?
Yeah.
Just mash block while you don't have a shield.
Oh.
So, like, two-hand your weapon and then...
Yeah.
It looks really bad with the chime.
Did you eat the other carrot?
My chime, it is very sick.
Mm-mm. I think he had been biting on it, but he didn't eat the whole thing.
Oh, yeah. So now we will black crystal out, and you can return to your shrine to spend your souls and talk to your NPCs.
Where is my shard? Oh, there we go. Goodbye. I'm going away.
There's no more ham, babe. No, there's no more cheese.
Where do I go?
Depends on what you want to do. If you want to spend your stuff, go to Firelink Shrine.
Okay.
I want to spend my stuff.
What the fuck, like? Sometimes you gotta treat yourself.
Oh, before you, get levels or whatever, go check out Grey Rat, the guy you just talked to. He should be to the left of the blacksmith, because he'll have items that you might be interested in.
Okay.
We're playing Dark Souls.
Oh, Gay Rat.
Oh yeah, Zach, we may be interested in doing placement games at some point as well.
Wait, what?
For Overwatch. The new placements.
Oh, yeah. I should be around tomorrow night.
Okay.
Whee!
Anything recommended from this guy?
Just anything that catches your fancy.
Whatever tickles me fancy.
Mm-hmm.
Ember expensive.
Where'd you get a lime from? Demand by
Very
lime?
Expensive.
Is hard leather armor good?
Probably better than... Well, probably not better than knight armor, which is what you currently have.
Okay.
It might be lighter, though. So I feel like if you're fat rolling, it should be good to switch to that.
Well, I don't think I really need anything right now.
The levels will probably do you.
Come back when you have better shit.
He does get better shit later.
Hey Zelda, what up, bitch?
Take nourishment from the souls within.
Fuck okay. Those niggas.
We'll do a vitality, we'll do a strength.
So just keep going strength since we've worked out so far.
Level 15.
I'm gonna go grab a drink right quick.
Okay.
I'm gonna run to the bathroom.
Okay.
I'm just like, what the hell? Is he sick?
Please, he is very sick. Bye, Lothric Knight.
Everybody left. left, my dude.
I know.
I'm talking to my dog who just came to the kitchen.
I am back.
Welcome back.
Welcome back, bitch.
Thank you, bitch.
Sword. I feel like I'm doing the same build as the Pyromancer, but I'm just overcommitting the strength now, which is fine.
That makes sense. You'd be able to wear bigger armor at least.
Yep.
My ultimate goal was a great shield, so I don't have to roll anymore.
Just stand there and take it.
Funions! Funions?
Yeah.
I got funions.
Heck yeah.
Delicious. Does the stream look okay, Mayo?
Mm-hmm. It's very clean.
Yeah, excellent.
God, I wish that were me.
Just take a shower.
No, I mean like ever.
Welcome back.
Oh.
I wish I could stream.
I keep forgetting I have to use a controller, so I'm like ready to put my hands on the keyboard. But I have a controller now. Alright, now what?
Now go back to what's this? The second bonfire at the Lost Place.
Tower on the wall, I think.
That's the one.
Oh, I got. I have traveled.
The sign is down. Tom's might not be yet. I'm not sure.
Yeah, mine's not right now.
I'll take my time.
Little girl, you're in the middle of the red.
What'd you say?
I said, little girl, you're in the middle of the red.
It just takes some time.
What happened?
I didn't know that this Halberd Knight knew how to use that one miracle.
Oh, damn.
I've never seen him do it before.
Neither have I.
You don't need a hot dog, mister.
The Gru also can heal, which I didn't know.
Oh, yeah. I think I've seen that once or twice. No, don't kill me. I got him.
Some enemies that have Estus, like, makes me so mad.
How dare they? No, I just met Grit.
Now there's only one slice of ham left.
I managed to recruit Grit before I got summoned.
Okay, go to bed. No. Go to bed! Come on, amigo. Go to me.
Please. Go I don't deserve this.
I'm coming.
I want some shit.
Vanguard, cut.
Rats. We're rats. We're rats. We pray at night. We stalk at night. We're the rats.
You here yet, Tom?
Nope. I'm coming.
I'll just continue doing this.
Tickets from Boris. You must move slowly and steadily.
Be very, very careful.
We've been invaded.
Oh, god
they
damn it.
Oh,
like
fuck.
I hope Tom gets here soon or we might
something
be Kaputska.
What am I, the invader?
Yes?
Say, I want to hug you like big fuzzy Siberian bear.
I want to hug you like big fuzzy Siberian bear.
My sign is down at the high wall. Not the high wall, the tower.
Incidentally, I am a big fuzzy bear. Hello.
Should be right by the bonfire.
There. Oh, he's waving.
He's thicker than I am.
Oh god, he's a thick boy. Like a bowl of oatmeal.
Don't think I won't kill you just because you're sexy. Don't kill me.
Are you guys right by the bonfire?
We're by it. I don't see it yet, though. Oh, there it is.
I think he wants to harm me. He's coming for my ace. Soon I will be coming for his ace.
Oh wow, what happened to
no, please.
Hello,
boy. Oh, he just backstabbed you. No. Well, that's mean.
Waving.
Prick.
Am I even gonna be able to get in here in time? Okay,
yeah,
it looks like it. Hey, buddy.
Also, be careful. I think he's. Oh, 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 nope. Nope. Not today, prick. You should heal, Zach.
I don't know how.
Use your Estus.
Got him.
We scared him at least.
It sounds like I got the animation for it, but didn't actually do it.
Wait. Oh god, he healed. Oh god.
Damn.
Yeah, he has those two.
You fucking stupid ass thick boy.
Hold on, Sheech.
What is he stupid? He just got hurt by something.
What is he wearing anyway?
I think he's wearing the Exile Knight armor.
He's coming around in a sec. He's like right
Oh,
here.
Hello. He's a thick lad. He's using the Undead Hunter charm, so we can't heal.
Kick his ass.
He's gonna try to get the Lothric Knight in on this.
No!
With the turtle shell!
That actually killed me. Cool.
Yeah, come back up here. He's gonna try to get that other monster in on the fight.
That side's back down again.
Get away from him. Only I'm allowed to kill him through misdirection.
Where's the sign? Where's the sign?
By the bonfire.
I don't see it.
It might be worth
go ahead
to
heal, chubby.
Up to you.
Yeah, I don't see the sign.
That's weird, it's down.
There might be a delay since you just healed or something. Oh, I've been frostbitten.
You're using a frostbite weapon?
Yep. Try to kite him into you. Just don't take too much damage. Fuck. Glug. Oh, fuck my ass.
Defeated a gank squad today.
I don't see you have so much stamina for a fat boy.
You defeated a gank squad?
I could just imagine. I defeated a gank squad today.
I did it.
My penis feels bigger than it did yesterday.
Very good at the game.
Oh, there I go.
It's my turn now. I'm dead.
It happens.
Such is life.
Oh, it's partially my bad. I tried doing the chant in front of him and he made me pay for it.
Yeah, but that's Twink. So was the other guy, but he had a bad connection, which compensated for it.
Well, the good news is my fucking souls are right next to me.
Mm-hmm.
True. Like, and he had the Irithyll sword, which you don't get until after you fight that fire demon with Siegward. Get the exile sword, the exile armor that you don't get until the swamp. Like, he was all over the place.
Does this game have Tranquil Walk of Peace?
Yes.
You should get it.
My summon sign is down. You're gonna have to pop another ember to see our summon signs, though.
I sure did.
Okay, mine should be right next to the bonfire.
Just just force them to walk, never run, and never roll.
It's basically what Frostbite is. Also, apparently, those little chinky noises that happen when you get hit but don't lose any health do make, like, effects on swords stack on you, because I hardly ever got hit by him during that, but the Frostbite still attached itself to me.
That's fun. Noises.
It's very fun. It was like, shh, like if you get hit but you rolled through and don't take any damage, it still puts Frostbite on you. Which is unfortunate.
They're already pissed off over here.
Are you guys gonna get the, ring the exit so you can't tell who's the host?
I am, but I don't know if Tom's going to.
Probably
it's sort of a hassle.
That saved us more than once when we played. So they usually want to kill someone and then just leave.
Oh my god. The fuck, Three Stooges. The Three Stooges, that guy.
Yuck, yuck, yuck. Wow.
I'm oh. Not falling for that one again.
I got him, don't worry.
They're just praying to their trees.
No religion.
Oh, look what I got. I got a crossbow. Mm-hmm.
Can't see you, you're too white. Oh.
Oh. A bowman. Is this thing a weapon art?
Dragons are coming back, and people are turning into the great trees.
Oh, wait a second. This thing has a shoulder tackle? Hold on, I gotta try this shit.
You gonna football charge somebody?
I'm absolutely gonna football charge this fucking boat, this crossbow guy here. What's up, buddy? What?
Be a little closer. There we go.
That doesn't do any damage, what the fuck?
It does a lot of embarrassment damage.
It hurts more how. That's stupid.
Are you ready for the debt I've earned, little mean?
Measure. Ooh, a big axe. I don't trust this guy, he's probably not dead.
Also, you can slide down ladders if you press B and hold down.
Mm-hmm.
You can.
Where's our cleric? Do not just press B though, because that will make you jump off, probably to your death.
I'm coming.
I'm lucky. Try your butthole. Okay.
Yeah, if you don't like if you don't like religion, that guy's an angel, so go kick his ass.
My god, he ate it all.
I think he's fine.
Oh, you guys went down the ladder.
Yeah, we already went down. We're shooting the ship by the corpse pile.
I forgot where the ladder is. There we go. Bye, buddy!
Or else I'm gonna have a word with you.
Gotta slow walk at him, because we're cool.
Buddy! Almost buddy, the fire! Buddy, the fire!
Oh, it's a dry heat.
Oh my god.
I wish you would.
You're agile for a fat fuck.
Oh my god. He just gave Tom the business.
I guess I won't play now.
Why are you guys trying to fight the angel?
It's
not that hard.
I killed him by myself, but...
He got you that time. Fucking got you good.
Oh, look out.
Thank you.
Why? What? What? How is he here? How is he here? How is he here?
It was his
Zach, run away. Swords have no more use here. Yeah.
In your world.
No,
what the fuck was that?
That shield spear guy is the one that's from upstairs. How the fuck did he get down here?
See? I aggroed him earlier, but I didn't think he was all the way down.
Oh, he must have followed you.
He came all the way down?
I guess so.
What the fuck?
I've never seen that happen.
Neither have I. That's why I was like, that's gonna be fine. I'll just get away from him.
That's a grudge.
Is there a way to get Tom back?
You it's can not come worth to it. Us and put down a sign, or we can run back and go back to the bonfire.
It's not worth it. Hold on, I'll...
He's fighting a knight.
I'll come back to...
Yeah, we can hang down here by the flaming... fountain.
I didn't
see that guy up there?
Shit.
Mm-hmm.
That's Lothric. He's the prince of this castle.
Well, he's doing a fine job.
He's doing a shit job.
I was being sarcastic. I guess that doesn't exist in this universe, huh?
They did away with it.
Where are you guys at?
We're by the Angel Fountain. Wait, well, let's go over here, actually, since we don't want to make Tom have to fight the fucking angel.
I can.
Not
hi, buddy.
He's going.
I can't believe this guy died trying to get his halberd.
Tragic.
The sign is down, by the way, if you wanted to get it.
See it.
Let's do it. Oh.
I can't wait to die again.
Well, you are playing Death the Game, so... Mm-hmm.
Very excited.
How many Estus flasks are you working with currently?
I have two.
That could be enough for the boss. But we should probably get the shortcut first. Did you just strike me, you bastard?
Do you remember how to jump, by the way?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, pressing the moving stick.
Well, all the cool kids are doing it. Oh, I think he just Goomba stomped you.
I think he landed on my head and ended up over there. That was weird looking.
If you put that on, when you die, you won't lose your souls, but it breaks.
You may only die once.
Yeah, sure, fuck it. Gonna happen sooner or later.
Beasts all over the courtyard. You'll be one of them too. Sooner or later.
They'll join us someday.
Kids, could you lighten up a little?
Now we can either get a shortcut that'll make getting here to fight the boss easier, or we can go fight the boss now and potentially cut out the middleman. Are you ready to fight a boss?
Take a shortcut.
Let's do a shortcut.
That was a really good spin, by the way. I like that a lot.
Yeah. Also, if you want some more of that stuff, I got you.
You dab?
Right over here.
They're mad, by the way.
Were the guys stole their weed?
Yep.
They were hiding because I thought they heard the cops, but it was just us.
Mm. Oh shit, it's the Popo!
They got our doobie!
Shaggy's seen some better days.
Oh, bye!
Goodbye!
Oh god, I'm sorry.
It's okay, this elevator never goes back down.
I'll miss you.
I'll send it back down for him. Now open this gate.
My legs, they are very...
Gate open? This one?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Right here?
No, the other one.
Okay.
Congratulations. Kick his ass! There should be an item
and
on this
guy. Too, because he's sleeping on the job!
And then this is... beneath the dragon's area here. If I remember correctly.
Oh, I remember.
Oh no, my
this
bad.
Place.
Yeah. That happens a lot in this game. It's really good. Whoa, there's a dog here. What was he doing
here?
A dog. Oh, we're on that side. I forgot.
Shoot me.
Oh, I got this. I missed somehow. Got him. He's up there.
Up there?
Up there.
I'm up here. Hello.
You. Wait. I'll see you at WrestleMania.
It's that time of year.
Oh, yeah. We can go do that.
Oh, yeah. We can go over here if we want to.
There's a bow over here, but that's about it.
There's also a man with a halberd.
Ah, he's a coward.
Got him.
Get nae-nade. Okay, now this part's gonna be very important. You gotta be very sneaky, and you gotta go kill the guy over there wearing the black pants. Go kick his ass.
Which one?
The guy wearing the black pants. He's the MVP. He's the most powerful man in the world.
With the bow and arrow?
No, not him. He's nobody. Go kill the guy wearing the black pants who's praying. Yep. You gotta be very quick.
Yeah, fuck it. You're gonna get me killed anyway.
I told you gotta be quick. Oh, you got him. Good job.
Okay, everybody, group up with me.
He turns into one of those big, slimy, black Resident Evil monsters.
There we go.
Ah, he's the strongest enemy!
He was stronger than anyone knew! Oh my goodness, what have you done? Man. Jesus Christ!
Yeah, stay down, you stupid slut.
Yeet.
Okay, I'm really liking the chime. This is really good.
All these stupid sexy hollows.
Huh, you thought I didn't get them.
I thought you weren't fast enough, but I was wrong.
You're too slow!
You were adequately fast!
If anyone tries to kill your Resident Evil monster too slowly, that's no good!
So we hadn't known for an hour.
I believe so, but first I want to just rest the bonfire and get my ass to spit.
Lonely.
Oh, sorry.
Why can't I do it?
Huh? I got all my Estus back.
Goodbye.
Yeah, you can't use the bonfire until
we have to vacate the premises so you may pray in front of the fire.
Oh yeah, you left the thing.
I've never panicked harder. He's chasing me.
I don't think he can go the elevator, the ladder.
That's not fair, he has full health!
Should I go back get it. To the shrine?
Oh yeah, if you have a lot of souls, you should go spend those.
I only have like 2,400.
Then stay at that bonfire and we'll put our signs down thusly.
Okay.
And then it's just a straight shot for us to go gank the fuck.
Stop! Damn! He killed me.
What?
He kept spinning.
Well, damn, he's played Bloodborne.
You ain't spinning, you ain't winning.
I gotta get my souls back now.
Beyblade, let it rip.
I think I'm at the wrong wall here, hold on.
That's... I just realized the slogan for Beyblade also applies to fart porn.
Well, it's never
I'll
too
miss
to
the J. Oh, that one go in your eye?
I don't. I think I had enough for a level up too. I gotta go back there.
I actually don't know how many. Nah, I don't have enough yet. My name is Boris Handjob.
My sign is there. Ow. Asshole. Oh god! Never mind, let's die to this basic hollow like a cunt.
Are you ready?
I'm ready to kill myself.
Are you ready?
Am I at the wrong... the wrong wall? I think I am.
Yeah, we're at the high wall.
Yep, I was at the wrong one. Thought so. How the fuck did I make it through this game?
If you spit fast enough, it looks like you're doing a Nazi salute.
Lay off the Schauden! Godfather Gatschicht!
Hello, Dwagman.
To kill that?
If you shoot it with bows and arrows over and over again from a distance, I think you can.
Wow.
Yeah, it's more of like an area hazard, but you can kill it. Just takes a long ass time. Also, when I'm sitting at the bonfire, I'm just using the sitting gesture. I can't actually use it.
Xbox 360. Oh my god, Jeffrey. You need to look at this when you have the time.
Look at it now before we head out.
Okay. I posted it.
Killed and teabagged by a racist third grader.
What do we say?
Hey, I was in like either middle school or early high school by then. I was racist though.
I was racist.
I stopped. I became a respectable, loving, accepting member of the community.
I see. Well, I know now what
time
I must do.
Take a load off.
I keep hitting the wrong button for that. Game.
So how do you think... Oh.
That's fair.
I was gonna ask if you thought foot fetishes were a deal breaker.
Yeah, that's a good time to leave.
He got out of there just in time.
And by the way, the answer to the question is yes, they are.
Oh.
That's a deal breaker, ladies.
Put me aside. Well, hold it. The lady has a foot fetish?
It's a deal breaker. Well, I mean, a lady in general is definitely a deal breaker.
There's no penis here. I can't.
I don't know how to operate that.
I thought you're totally dead, aren't you?
I am.
Yep. Yep.
Well,
I thought you were on there.
That's so therapy because this is well,
I'll remember you all in therapy.
I should bring this back up, shouldn't I?
Probably, it's up to you.
Well, he has to come back, doesn't he?
I do, yeah. I can go down there, I think I have that unlocked. I'm just gonna have to beat this big axe fucker. Hello, axe fucker. Okay, I'll put my sign down. At the top of the tower, I guess. Actually, no, you guys are already down there, aren't you?
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, I'll put it down. Damn, this elevator was not intended for three people.
When you say at the bottom, do you mean like by the stairs?
Oh yeah, like right next to the elevator.
Okay.
I took the elevator down. That's what I'm getting at.
It's in the hole.
Hidden path ahead, try here. I don't know about that.
In this case, no. No, there are places like that, but not this one.
Oh wait, do you want me to put my sign down at Vort's bonfire? Or Vort's boss room?
Nope, I found it.
Oh, okay.
take a load off before I die.
I really wish Twitch wouldn't give me fucking advertisements.
You guys ready to invade Japan?
Invade Japan? They're all dead, by the way.
Oh.
Japan's dead?
Yes.
Yeah.
Remember the nukes?
The nukes? No. Those two tsunamis? The earthquakes?
Hey, there's this guy here. I forgot.
Gojira.
Gojira as well? Where are you going, Cretan?
Knock, knock. Open up the door. It's real.
It's about to get real.
I'm scared.
Look at that chode. Look at it. Look at that dude.
Look at this dude.
Hey, boy.
Oh. Hola, amigo. Right. Okay. Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Just run past
back,
everybody.
Behind a sec.
We gotta go. He's right there.
Never mind. Don't go. Back up the stairs. Back up the stairs. Back up the stairs.
Oh, he's got the dark hand. He's got the dark hand.
What's that?
Why do they always have the dark hand?
Oh, he's coming for us. Besides this knight. Behind you?
Like right behind me.
Why am I
such a clusterfuck? Yeet! Oh, it does so much damage. Just don't back up into that angel. We don't need this to become like a. Oh! Oh, Nelly!
I hit him there, I thought. Oh, wow, I'm at it.
Oh, he's got like invincibility poise. Oh, he's trying. Okay, new plan.
Okay.
Just run to the boss door.
I'm gonna die, aren't I? Nope.
Come on, Zach! Just run through this door. I'll try to survive as long as I can. Just run as far into that room as you can to trigger the cutscene.
Okay. Cutscene. I'm in danger. What the fuck is this?
Everyone asks where the hoe's at, but no one asks how the hoe's doing.
How you doing, ma'am?
Wow.
Ah, damn.
You know, one of these days I'm gonna die.
Well, he returned home.
Really sad.
I'm alone, aren't I?
Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming. Boris is here.
Oh, God.
I'm not.
It's okay.
I think I'm
all you need is love. Ba ba da da da. You just need to whoop his big fat ass. Go and spank him. He likes it. He's naughty boy. He's cold like Siberian winter. Oh, Vort, you are a naughty dog. Stop bullying my host. I'll get away. That's his breath weapon. It does uber damage. We're doing great. We're doing good. Come on, Vort. Turn around, Bright Eyes. Oh no, every now and then I fall apart. Oh, every now and then I fall apart. You kicked his fucking ass.
Bye, boys.
Now go fulfill your destiny. There goes my hero.
Did you guys beat him?
Yeah.
That, sure, that was fun. It's a solo playthrough, apparently, for me.
I'm sorry.
I forgot I'm by the elevator.
What are the souls for this guy in the room? What does it do for him?
You can breed it to get lore information.
Oh, you that's pop it.
Yeah. You can pop it to get a bunch of souls to spend on shit, or you can wait until we get the transposing kiln and get special items by using the soul.
I guess I should wait, huh?
Probably.
Fine. Anything you recommend I buy?
From your strength build. You might like this Vihander. It's just a two-handed sword.
Is it from the Red Lady or the other guy?
I believe it's from Ratman.
You don't have that until you're with Phil, though.
Oh, shit. He might sell a mace? I think you're probably good for weapons for now.
Okay. We'll
start getting some other stuff once we get to the other areas. What's that, Zach?
Any point in reinforcing my item?
Oh, yeah, it makes them do more damage.
Okay.
Are you laughing at somebody's pain?
No, I'm laughing.
Let's see. Whoops, inventory.
Whoopsie doodle. May the flames guide thy ass. Reinforce my dang thing.
What?
What's infused do?
If you find any special gems, you can put it on some of your weapons to make them do like extra damage with dexterity, make them do fire damage, bleed damage,
gotcha.
Etc.
Kick his ass!
Thanks, Santa.
You're welcome.
Is he fighting Vortitit?
Oh no.
Oh, I got a bunch of long swords. No point in having all of them, right?
You just keep taking out that poor guy's fucking knees.
I could probably sell
some. How far behind am I, Tom?
Depends where you at right now.
Why? Just so you go down the ladder and get shot.
So you're like a couple seconds behind.
When will Twitch stop being bad? The answer is never, because it's a piece of shit.
Wow.
And I'm not a fucking coward to say it on Twitch. Fight me.
I'm gonna fight you for the honor of Twitch and their titty stream.
Fight me. My Twitch is Sailor Mayo.
Alright, now what?
Alright.
We gotta go beat the boss so that we can come join you in the next area.
Oh, he has to beat it?
Mm-hmm. I haven't beaten it. I don't think Tom's beaten it.
No.
No.
He's on his way.
So we can either help each other or we can go solo that if we're feeling confident. I'm probably going to get my ass kicked.
Or we can just
how
kill
do I
Emma
help
right now.
Oh, you just put your sign down at the bonfire.
Why didn't you tell Zach to fight the old lady?
Which one? Oh, no, yeah. You should go kick her ass.
Who?
Emma Stone. She sits across from Vort's bonfire.
Did you talk to her?
Yeah.
You need to talk to her if you want to get to the next area.
Where's that at?
Right across.
Vort?
Yeah. It's that other building.
I just want to kill myself real bad right now. It's okay.
Relatable.
A mood, as the kids say.
I'm experiencing it.
Realize...
Oh my.
Alright, Vort. You terrorized Lothric long enough. I'm coming for you.
So I go through these doors?
Yep.
Yeah.
Having a lot of fun right now.
I can tell.
Oh, that's a lot of fall.
A lot of fall?
Raise banner. Banner not in inventory, okay.
Yeah, you have to go talk to Emma. She's the one that gives you the banner, so you can go to the next area. She's right down the road.
Right down the road?
Right down the road.
Can't miss it.
Can't miss it. I have boss weapons.
Did you just say boss weapons?
Oh, is that the... That one dude? That one D&D video guy?
Yeah.
Puffin Forest, that guy?
Oh, fuck me, daddy.
On the bright side, Zach, you aren't the anchor.
Yet.
Suya, suya, suya! Naruto was a mistake, and I have proof.
I mean, I'm not gonna go against that claim.
Come on, friend.
Where's the... Oh, right, that's where the shortcut is. Let's forget. Where's this guy? I know you're here.
Right down the road, as in this trip's looking place?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh god, there's armored guys. I'm scared.
Just go inside. They can't hurt you.
Oh, have I not opened up that shortcut yet? Oh, god damn it. I never even opened a shortcut to that fight. Oh, fuck. Yep. Yes, I'd like to buy my dunce cap and my helmet for the special ed class, please.
I'm sorry, we're all out of this.
Yeah, that's a shame.
Captain Banner. What a creepy ass church. I want to live there.
He's drawing us. Are you still fighting Vorn?
I just beat him.
What's that like?
How was that? I am running.
Would you like some assistance getting to Vorn or beating Vorn or whatever?
I'm looking forward to assisted suicide program if you contact a Vorkian for me.
It just disagrees with my morals. Shit. I'm a Catholic.
So if I just put my thingy over by here, I could be summoned.
I'm sorry.
How
do I help? Oh, yeah, you just put your soapstone down, and we can still summon you.
Okay.
Just put it down either at the bonfire or before Vort's boss door.
I'll put it at the bonfire.
Which one?
I'll put it at the boss door.
Okay.
I'll have to get there first.
I'm gonna kill this old biddy. Zach, you should go back and kill that old lady in the church.
Why? She seems so nice.
She's a huge B word. Or, actually, talk to her until you get the Way of Blue Covenant, and then kill her.
Yeah.
You do not actually have to kill her, but you should get the Way of Blue Covenant.
She seems like some giant ass fucking boss that looks like fucking...
What?
She seems to turn into like some giant fucking creepy ass fucking boss.
No, there's no ass involved in that boss fight.
I shouldn't trust you, but I do. Hey, Archer, suck my dick.
Where are you currently, Tom?
I'm on the, that one part of the area with the guys and the crossbowmen.
Oh, like the two crossbowmen?
Yeah,
like right by the ladder.
Yeah, when the guys climb up.
I'll just put my sign down. Get the angel. Actually, I guess I should kill him first. I just kick my ass. Come here, bud. Come here.
Way of Blue, that's what I want?
Yep.
Now I have to hit her?
You don't have to, but...
Fuck it.
Fatty head.
She's dead.
Well...
He's done it.
Am I bad? What happened?
She's kind of a cunt, but,
Mason of Vowels? Do it. Someone said.
My, summon sign is down next to the fiery fountain.
Oh, I'm not even embered.
Shitted.
I have embers, I just haven't embered, so. I'm too busy being professionally bad at the game right now. I do have the guy here still.
So am I a true gamer now because I killed a woman?
Yeah.
Nice.
You deprived her of her right to vote the only way you know how.
Oh, there's your sign right behind the fucking halberd man.
You know, in hindsight, yeah, I guess he wouldn't be dead in your world. That was a mistake.
Nope, let me run.
Would you like me to move it?
I'm gonna put Ibana up.
I guess, I don't know. Nah, he's spinning. If he doesn't do that attack, I'm fine, but like, I say as he hits me anyway. I killed him earlier with like no problem, now I just can't do it.
I find success in just running around and stabbing his big fat butt.
Maybe a performance anxiety.
It's possible.
What the fuck is this?
I perform worse when people are watching.
Where is it now? There it is. He's probably gonna chase me.
If he does, I'll kick his booty.
I'm being
if
taken
I kick
away.
His booty, I mean, get killed.
What?
Zach.
Did he hit you?
He hit me through the wall like a madman.
Oh, what'd you say, man? Oh, huh? The flying monkeys weren't here to hurt me.
No.
Oh, hello, big man.
New bonfire, undead settlement.
Nubile slave boys.
You hated the dogs before, you're gonna hate them now.
What happened there? Did you see that?
I think his AI died. There it goes.
Well, I have no Estus, that's good.
We can. We don't need Estus for this boss.
What are these souls or desert corpses?
Do you have any ash in Estus?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so you can heal. I'll just like have to hyper draw aggro.
I need to go open that shortcut real quick.
Oh yeah. Actually that'd probably be better.
Alright, it's over here.
Come here, child. Embrace the dark. Embrace the bastard's curse.
Alright, I forgot. I had to go up. I'm seriously like, sending it up afterwards. Okay, this is fine.
What do you think is in this hole?
The meaning of life. My hopes and dreams.
I didn't find the meaning of life in here.
Did you find my hopes and dreams?
Uh-uh.
I can't imagine where much further down they could be, to be honest with you.
I'm going to put my summon sign at that bonfire since you're going back to it anyway.
Send the get the elevator up, damn it.
Also, Zach, if you would like to help with this boss fight, we're going back to the High Wall of Loth.
Okay.
The national fruit of Jamaica.
And high Wall of whatever. Gotcha.
It is only safe to eat after the fruit has opened naturally. Eating it prematurely can lead to a coma.
A coma?
A coma.
What's the?
They look like a pair of lungs.
Ew.
Tagger Gore, please.
Did somebody say Gore?
It's a Tagger Gore.
Wow.
Fagatino Cicolato.
What? You okay?
I posted something. Okay.
It does
put my thingy down.
Just a second. I have to be bad at the game on screen right now. We've got to kill this crossbowman. Who, I think, I don't understand what you're doing there, but you know, I'll allow it.
I knew about durians smelling like shit. Mm-hmm. Do they taste like shit?
My guess is yeah.
Back in my home country, they called me a big fat asshole.
What is that fruit you posted? What's it called?
Aki?
Hmm. It's weird.
That sounds like something the Mexican person would scream as they're being thrown, like having a chancla thrown at them. Aki, aki! Oh well.
No, because that just means right here.
Yes, hit me, right here.
Aki means here.
Hi, boys.
Hello.
We're all knights now.
Yeah, we're having some trouble.
Yep. Oh, there we go. Let's here, right?
Die together.
That sounds like fun.
What's your assigned gender?
Does the berry, when consumed, make sour foods that are eaten after it taste sweet for the next 30 minutes or so?
Ow, first of all.
Doggy.
I've been trying to lock on this dog for like the past 5 minutes. Like, the game would not allow me to do it.
We're good. We're heroes. We did it.
Doggy.
Okay, let's have a repeat of last time. I never felt so close to you guys.
You know what? I was gonna do that gesture, but I was like, I'm pretty close to the edge.
One step.
I'll be that guy.
I'm just gonna go hang myself real quick. All of my...
No!
Knock, knock, it's the cops.
Don't waste the rope.
Knock, knock, it's the cops. That's the sound of the police!
Oh, got the poop!
Imagine a friendly fire were on.
Oh, you mean mountain makers?
Oh, I can't go through there. Ah, oh, shit. Alright, I can go in there and activate the fight. You can't go in yet.
For king and country. I drink my vodka with orange juice.
Me too.
We have so much in common.
I think that's a Jew.
Gordon cucumber spreading at speed.
I don't feel so good.
It's a gif.
Is that space? Somebody let space in.
I'm watching Vort enter the arena. The man with the world's largest sigh has entered the arena. He seems pretty pissed off about the whole thing, to be honest. You can come in then. I want to. Come at me.
Come for me.
Smack that booty.
Ow. Did you just flip me like a damn pankaku?
Probably did.
Well, two could play that game. Firebomb.
Firebomb, you say? Come here, fucker.
Firebomb. Lunge for me. You are really good at dodging, Zach. Especially for, like, your first game.
Mm-hmm. What is he?
He's in second form.
I was waiting for him to charge me, to be honest, but he did not.
He's look at that sexy crawl.
Is Zach fat rolling?
Yeah.
If he's been doing this while fat, oh my god, Zach, you're an actual legend. You've been dodging well while fat rolling.
You're over encumbered.
You're fucking over skilled. That's what you are.
Woo!
Most people can't even roll that well. It's a good roll. Good miss, Dwebenheimer. You know what? For your trouble, firebomb. Ah! I'm just gonna drink my Sunny D if you don't mind.
Ow.
Nanny.
Alright, he's gonna do his bullshit now.
Vort's back on his bullshit.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he's gonna do ice breath, so just let Tom whack his asshole. We've done it.
Bye, boys.
Bye, boys.
Let's go have a sit.
I got used to having this like touch.
I like fire bombs.
They're good.
You would like pyromancer then? You still get pyromancy though.
It's never too late for pyromancy.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
What was that?
Ooh.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure the teacher's in the next area.
Yep. Yeah, he's in the undead settlement.
That was a fun battle.
Battle.
Should I go to the next place now?
Yes. So I don't want to spend my shit real quick.
I have 7,000.
You should go spend that shit.
You should also.
And the best part is, I still have the ring equipped.
Oh.
I haven't died yet.
God, I wish that were me.
I'm gonna level up.
Help, I'm retarded.
My MAGA hat keeps falling off and I keep shitting myself in public. Oh.
Did you just heal? No! The fuck?
I have 4 souls. Lovely.
I can go talk to Emma. Excuse me, Mr. Knight. I said, excuse me.
Could you not?
Level up.
Oh, yeah. Zach, you should take off the second axe you have in your, like, right hand, too, or whatever.
Take it off?
Well, I mean, unless you want to use it.
I don't really use it, honestly.
Then you should remove it. That way you don't have the silly roll.
Yeah, the roll you currently have, Zach, where you kind of thud your back on the ground, that's like the worst roll in the game, and it makes you have the least amount of invincibility frames, which makes your performance thus far astounding.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
You've proven that you have, in fact, played Bayonetta and Nier by doing this.
I guess that does kind of carry over, huh?
It's kind of character action, not like the same way, but it is.
It's like a slower, clunkier character action.
Mm-hmm. So that, oh, I should play a I should make a Bayonetta character and just like sexily dance in front of boss. You need to learn how to talk to a lady. Try asking your mom. Your mom. Oh, that's right, I killed her too.
Get out me car.
I'm in me mom's car. Broom, broom. What a
sick trip. You're still saying the same shit, huh, buddy? Alright. And take nourishment from the darkness within me, etc.
Mildly provocative language.
Thanks to this, I kind of feel like I'm ready to tackle Bloodborne again.
I think you can do it. Bloodborne is just this, but without the blocking.
Yeah. And I hear it doesn't rely on rolling them.
I don't know. I haven't played it. I can't say.
Is there any point in keeping items around, like,
nah, if you don't want it. I mean, some of them are unique and you'll never get them again, but like the ones that keep dropping, you can either sell them or just drop them in the box.
Okay.
And even then, like, I mean, it's a shame to get rid of a unique weapon, but if you're never going to use it, there's no point in having it.
Unless you're a hoarder like me, in which case, yeah, whatever, fuck, I'll keep it.
Sword in the box!
Yep, that's exactly.
This is where I keep my collection.
You've... It's at the bonfire. When you sit down, you get to organize storage box.
Oh, okay.
And you can just put stuff in there.
But if you have like 30 long swords, you can just go sell that shit to Grey Red.
Oh, I sold most of them, yeah.
Well, I gotta go do the banner thing.
Yeah, so do I. I just leveled up and upgraded my mace. I like the mace, I'm just not used to its range yet.
Haha, mace to the face.
You're not scared, are you?
Oh, I should have made Brigitte. God damn it. It's a missed opportunity right there.
You can make Brigitte. Her. You'll just be a dude, because I don't think you can change your gender. But you can change your appearance to look like a lady.
Dude, it's so. Like a lady. Dude, looks like a lady.
Oh yeah, should I use a raw gem on this thing?
What are you going to be leveling up?
I'm just using the mace right now.
Oh, like stat-wise?
Probably strength and faith. And...
if you're leveling up strength, I would just keep use either a heavy gem or just don't upgrade it at all or infuse it at all.
Okay.
If you were going to go hard into faith, then raw would be pretty good.
I don't know. It's at like 18 or 20-ish now, I think. So, but I think it's on par with my strength now.
Also, my sign is at the next bonfire, Zach.
Okay.
Mine will be there shortly, excuse me.
At the feet of the high wall.
Here feet. I go.
We're going away, ladies and gentlemen. That guy looks so fucking stupid.
It's probably the turtle shell.
It is. It's the armor.
It's a shame, because it'd be like a lot cooler without the turtle shell.
Yep.
I like because it's goofy.
Mm-hmm.
But it's goofy.
I really like the blue, it's just that shell is really bad.
It fits with the lore, but...
is there a reason these guys drop you off down here, besides just holding up a banner? Like,
they're in league with the lords of the gods and shit for some reason, and taking you down here is part of their grand journey.
Oh, is it like those guys in Enter Londo for the first game?
Yep, same guys.
Okay, my sign is by the bonfire.
Just two knights chilling by the bonfire, 5 feet apart.
Nothing gay about it.
Not even a little bit.
Maybe a little bit.
Don't look at me. I'm taking my shirt off.
Yeah, it's a little gay now.
Oh, yes. I like to just punch at the air. Yes.
Yes, like that.
Where are you guys?
I found it.
Okay. Because there was a bonfire really close up ahead, so I wasn't sure if you're at that one yet or not.
Man, what the fuck are you posting?
I have to...
Good shit?
I don't even know what this is.
What? That's a
fucking
cucumber.
Plant thing.
It's a cucumber.
It's squirting out its seed.
There you go.
Ew.
That's gay.
What's with all these? What are these, the Infinity Stones?
I'm summoning Thanos.
He'll kill us.
You should have aimed for the head. That's this bonfire is not gay pride.
Well,
oh yeah.
If you wanna.
Hello.
Hi boys.
Wanna come
to the save Lost Art Kingdom?
Did you already get the item over here, by the way?
The what?
The item over here.
Yes, on that guy.
Yeah. Okay. Yep. Oh, I thought I could make that jump. Damn.
Look at it all.
Everything the sun touches, we can almost go to. Actually,
well, the sun doesn't touch.
Everything that isn't a mountain, we can go to.
Isn't that building down there a place we can go to, actually?
I think that's the... That's either the Abyss Watchers or one of the cathedrals.
What's your opinion on dogs, Zach?
Kill them all.
Good, like you're in good company.
Oh, those dogs.
Yeah. Is this the Walking Dead?
I think I'm lagging.
It's plausible.
Okay, something didn't
look
right there.
I want to hire a hand to kill all dogs. Okay, if you want to get a ring that makes it so you don't look like a big fat spook when you get summoned. Why'd you stop
that? Sec. I like cleric. I just need to maybe weapon with a little bit further range. I'll be happy.
Oh, Rottweiler puppies.
Here. Talk to this lad.
Rottweiler puppies are so cute.
Shortcut ahead. Shortcut ahead? That seems reasonable. It's only a cliff. What do you mean? Hello.
That's it. It ends now. Your treachery will not stand.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Can I just kill him?
Yeah, you can, but you won't be able to get the ring that makes you not. You gotta accept his servitude for that. But he does die eventually during his quest.
It's true, what happened for me.
Also, Skeetle's I didn't even know you could be invaded here. Accept his service, or he's gonna stay here forever and cry about it.
I did. He's gone.
Oh, fuck.
Is he coming from the bonfire, probably?
Probably. That or he's inside the city, which means he's protected by a gate. We don't stand a chance.
Oh, I see the guy.
Where are you? Oh, I see him. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's purple.
What's that mean?
I think he means he's a mound maker, which means he can attack us, the enemies, or other invaders.
That's a little terrifying.
Let me get the door for you there. Let him get in here to kill us.
I'm wondering if there's like a Japanese like dog sanctuary or something, where they have to feed all the dogs, but they won't eat until one of them says eat the back of the
They have to eat until what?
You say itadakimasu.
Itadakimasu. That's gonna bring up Ben. They use that in the way in that show I watch, and I'm not happy about it.
Oh, you should come like tag this bonfire real quick before this.
They use it in a way. What do you mean?
They juxtapose a meal being eaten with something horrible happening to another character.
Tagged.
I didn't feel good about it.
Let's do it, you and me.
Okay, I think he wants to fight Deb.
I want to punch. Let's have a punch fight. You and me, come on. Come on, have a punch fight. I don't have Sastis. Just punch me.
That's rest.
Yeah!
I like how this dude with the lantern's like, oh shit, I got money on this. I gotta keep an eye out. Watch out for the dudes with the,
It's Scarecrow.
Watch out behind you, buddy.
Oh, I think we're just fighting. Oh, okay, hold on, sorry. Sorry, I don't know. Okay, let's do it.
I was hoping I made it clear. I was just like watching, just like killing the things around him. All right, who's your money on, Zach?
I don't know. Skittle's mom looks kind of tough. He's purple.
It's true.
Boris is white.
Damn, dude.
You gotta be the audience all cheering and shit.
Oh, yeah, oh, I got you.
Yeah! Peggle 2!
Peggy 18.
Peggy 12.
Oh, wait a second, there we go. I was like, what is this, Overwatch? Gonna limit me to how many
are you just? Are you guys just punching?
Yep.
We're just watching him fist fight, yeah?
Like real men.
We solve our disputes with fist fights here, the Undead Settlement. Oh my god, he went for the Superman punch on you.
Wow.
I like this guy, I like he's going along with his shit.
Yeah.
This is taking way longer than it should.
Yeah.
What if I can parry him?
Mound makers tend to be... I feel like they tend to be nicer.
Yeah. Dab and I had an evil spirit show up on the bridge in front of the prince's place. And he followed us. He was a dragon. He just followed us around. Like waving to us and stuff. Mm-hmm. And then he walked up to me, dropped a Lothric Nighthelm, and left. Just like, what did you... It's the most bizarre fight. It's the most bizarre invasion I've ever had. You just heal?
Now it begins.
Oh, no.
Oh, here we go.
What's he doing? Is he just drinking all of Estus?
No more Estus. No more Estus.
Damn, this bitch thirsty.
Hello?
Gang camp!
Oh, I didn't even know you jumped in here. Hi.
I demand it! What are you cowards doing?
They're playing Dark Souls.
What is this honorable bullshit? You fucking glitch and you backstab and you gang squad gang gang, motherfucker!
Just watch the fight. Nah, we've already been like reverse gank a few times because we're stupid.
Oh, he's trying to parry. He's a parry king.
He's going for it.
Fucking Perry Saturn over here.
It's really good, actually. Does he just leave after he kill if he kills you? Cause like,
I think so.
He could.
I mean,
he'd still get his Elvis
shackle.
Yeah, he'd still get his vertebra shackle.
The good news is, if you make it out, I can heal you. Or here's black separation, I guess, but. Can I just drop prism stones over here?
Oh, this might be the end. Oh. Oh.
We all fucking wave.
Oh, well.
Can I leave?
He's still here.
Oh, fuck. I think that means he's gonna have to fight. Well, he doesn't have any Estus.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Hey, buddy.
Next.
Oh, he does. He had one more.
Oh, he got that for killing me, yeah.
Yeah, come on. Let's do it. Come on, Tom.
Hold on. I'm gonna put my sign down.
Oh, shit. He wants you, brother. What you gonna do, brother? Skeetle's mom was wild.
Can I even put... yeah, I'll be able to get you, Sean.
Oh.
My sign is down by the bonfire.
Disrespect. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Nice.
I'll miss him.
He's cool.
This is funny as shit. We went along for that as long as it did.
You gotta relish the good ones while you got them.
Akai was doing his best. Respect that.
Respect the pipe.
Respect it.
I return to you now, at the turn of the tide.
What's that over on the right? Is that...
What's that? That is the cathedral where you talk to Sigward.
Oh.
Oh, you mean on the far right?
Yeah, the one, the building across where I'm looking.
That's
at there.
The Cathedral of the Deep.
I didn't realize you could see it so clearly from here, Jesus.
See the really big door? That's the one you open and you can get that really good view of the giant.
Oh, okay.
That area right there with the two smaller doors and, like, the kind of tower, that's where the fucking evil wardens are.
Oh, yeah. We don't need those people in our lives. Zach, how do you feel about being ambushed, by the way?
You gotta remove the toxic people from your life.
I don't love it. But, you know,
like wardens.
I'm trying something new.
Gotta forge your own path.
Gotta go your own way.
Gotta go your own way.
Look at the beer belly on this guy.
Man, that band was such a mess. I love him.
We call this guy Stumpy.
Any particular reason?
You know, he's got a very...
Stumpy! He's dead. Get used to it.
Right over here, to my right, there's a farmer.
It's Farmer Brown.
What farmer?
He's dead now. This is what you need. You see, here they do lynchings in reverse. They hang you up by like your ankles, and they I don't know what they do after that.
Careful about that. You have to cut that thing down.
What do you mean careful? Okay,
well, I wouldn't advise what he just did, to be honest with you. But I mean, if you want to go,
water's fine.
There's a bunch of guys in here. If I remember correctly, there's one underneath the stairs.
Yep.
There's one over here. And then there's one that drops down from up top here that Dad probably killed, which is on these raptors here. That becomes this very important really, when you rerun the area.
They keep their dead bodies on poles here. It's part of their culture.
I can't believe Caesar's Legion appropriated their culture.
Degenerates like you belong on a cross.
I can't believe that wheel flew.
I can't believe the furry cosplayer is telling me how to live life.
I think they're dead.
It's an effective use of a firebomb, man. Good job.
If you've got one, you can use it on those barrels over there.
Unfortunately, I do not.
Hold on,
yeah,
I have plenty.
Have mine.
Oh.
Yeah, you can drop yours to your own.
Here you go, hold on. Ah! I'll leave.
Where do I throw this?
I think you might have to free aim it, but throw it at those barrels over there.
Here you go.
Behind those farmers.
There's some more for it if you want.
This way?
Oh no!
Not her!
I didn't even have to tell you to do that stupid thing.
We're all entitled to one.
Ow. This one behind me is there. Yep. Alright, I'm coming, Zach.
Oh, we've had a full blown party now.
Yep.
Hey, you almost get me killed, I almost get you killed.
But I respawn and don't lose my souls.
I mean, fair.
Oh!
Yeah, I got him.
Okay, you know, not a net gain, but...
See, it's not a big deal. We had it.
At least the party is dead.
Nothing of value is lost.
Not about.
Wasn't there someone else with us?
There was.
Let's do a head count. So there's you, there's me. The Phant- yeah, the invader's gone. Where'd he go?
Oh, no. I missed him.
I think that guy with the turtle shell's gone too. Oh, did you get your Estus shard?
I don't see something here, so I'm guessing I got it.
Oh, look out. Guys from Resident Evil 4 are here.
Krakatoa.
We should go back and get Tom.
Okay.
Great!
Ew.
What's floating?
Where is it at?
I don't know. Tom, is your sign down?
Yeah, it's by the bonfire.
Where is the goo? Probably just gonna take a while since you had him summoned recently. Push it to the limit. Limit. Thank you, baby, one step more. Ba-da-ba-da-da-da-da. You gotta put it. Push to the limit. Oh, also, if you got the way of blue, go to your equipment.
Okay.
Over to your covenant. It should be to the right of your rings and boots.
Uh-huh.
And you should be able to select that and put way of blue in there.
Okay. Done.
Now, if you get invaded, a way of blue phantom should show up to help.
Sweet.
Where did Tom go?
I'm killing.
Oh, there I go, kill him again.
That guy up top here somewhere.
I think there's like some thieves.
Oh yeah, so... That's an enemy on the left.
Ooh, Nelly! Do you see that guy walking at you menacingly with the red eyes?
Probably not. Yeah, that guy. He's walking away now.
Where are you going?
This be a hidden path? Answer is yes. I'm probably in the way, aren't I? Oh, no, okay.
But can we get all the way down there from here? Probably not. But I'll try it. You can.
Oh.
I wouldn't recommend it though. I'd say we're just to go around.
Yeah. That seems like a much better idea.
I hear screaming.
You just have to trust the guy who's died a dozen times to get you around here. Oh, wait, this is a horror game, in case you're curious? Guy just
throws an evil floor.
Oh, hello.
Oh, putting in. Hey!
Put
nice,
put
nice.
Die!
Oh my god.
Where the hell did that come from?
What's that?
I heard a whee! Like a ladder.
Oh, she, kill her? And she's above us, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Now you can take the ladder and kill her. You can just insult her on Facebook.
Block her.
Report her.
We'll just go back down here.
You can come down, lady.
Come down, lady. Sing this song.
John, be careful. She's got a thing.
Yeah, she does.
She's kind of thick.
And she's dummy thick. Oh, here. Oh, she's coming.
Well, Zach. Ow. The good news is you can get her armor if you want.
Oh, fucking Zach from the top turnbuckle.
From the top rope!
Gavin.
You two can be thick if you like. Because eventually you can get her armor as a drop.
Zach, come do a secret thing over here. Super secret. Actually, we should get the item she was guarding first. Did you already get it?
I did. Oh, oops, okay. Didn't mean to do that.
Then yeah, right here. You can hop down onto that, and then you can...
No!
Dive bomb that lizard.
Wait, what?
You gotta jump over here. Then we gotta kill this lad.
Oh, yeah,
get invaded by Dark Spirit Hodrick.
That's an NPC, by the way, so. That's an AI invader.
But he's purple, that's how you know you can trust him.
Well, he can't even trust his own AI right now.
Oh, where do he's I go? Trying.
I got the backstab animation, but didn't actually do the backstab.
Oh, this poor guy.
Suck, oh, suck.
Poor guy.
Oh, that's loud.
Watch out, he swings like 5 or 6 times when he does that shit. There we go. You also want to come over here. You also want to come over here real quick?
Bet on it, bet on it.
You can't open this yet, can you?
No.
Oh shit.
Does not open.
It's like Silent Hill, it does not open from this side, or lock is broken or some shit.
So shit's locked.
Stupid ass puzzle that no one ever wanted. Fucking, I'll just open a fucking door.
That, you're gonna have a lot of that in this game. Hey,
is this Friends of the Evil?
Hey,
what was your starting gift, by the way?
That might become relevant.
4 HP, I think?
Go ahead out there and go out there for a bit there. See, I know what my starting gift is, but I'm not sure if it's effective. I don't know if it's affected by my starting gift or the host's.
Ow.
Did you take the white branch, Tom?
I did, I think.
I think it's decided by the host then. Okay, so he's aggro.
Yeah, just a second.
I got the white branch.
Yep. Yeah, I started with the young white branch.
Yeah, I think it's just because he didn't. So that means we're going to be dealing with a giant.
Oh no, Mr. Obama.
Yikes!
Can't hit me through invincibility animations, can you, buddy? Come near me. I was late, that's my bad. Oh, you got it, so I think. Yeah.
I got the tail end. Okay, there are items to get, but it might behoove us to wait till after we're friends with this man. Well, now we know what it's like to be in Great Britain during 1944.
Mm-hmm.
Mommy, when will the Germans stop shelling us?
When does it end, Mommy? What, sweetie? The bombs?
When is Daddy coming home? You said he'd be coming home.
Time for enemy. Time for stealth?
So that's the boss. If you beat him, you can't summon us in this area anymore, and this is the door that leads to further parts of this area.
Okay.
There are a lot of options. Also, I like how we all have basically the same helmet.
We're the Knight Brothers, but...
I'm pretty sure I've seen that boss on YouTube once.
He's a good old time.
That means it's bad.
Well, he kicked my ass, but everything's kicked my ass so far. That's nothing special.
Sometimes it'd be like that. Maybe. I don't know. I haven't went for this once.
Look at these pieces. Maybe he wants to be off land. Poochie. Oh my god, you fucked him. Oh.
You fucked him. Oh, I gotta be careful to not expose myself as a phoey.
Phoey?
Hey,
fat bitch.
Yuff.
Can I ask you a question, Zach?
Yeah.
How do you feel about cook-offs?
Cook-offs?
Yeah.
Are you a chili cook-off?
I'm for them.
You're gonna like the next zone there.
This bastard's curse.
Bitch, your poise ain't shit to me. Ah! It's a little bit to me. Step, step, step. That dog thinks he's escaping.
Oh, that one's gone. Get him!
No, I just want to be peaceful.
Break his bones.
Grind his bones to make meal.
So yeah, how do you feel about chili and chili cook-off, Zach?
Is that a side quest?
Do you wish?
Oh, they have chili.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, he's gonna fall. Boss fucker.
Advanced AI.
He threw that chili at us. How wasteful.
I'm gonna fall off in a second if I'm not careful. Would y'all like some heals?
Yes.
There we go. There we go. I gotta level up my health so I can actually be a tank and heal you people. Heal up everybody.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck, rats!
Rats. Rats.
It's not a Dark Souls game if there's no rats, right? Oh!
I missed every single swing.
That's how the big swords usually work, yeah. It makes you understand a leper's plate.
Zach just got the punchies.
This Aestus is pretty funny.
What does it do?
You punch.
But you punch and actually do damage instead of whatever we were doing before.
That rat insta died.
I got a ring.
I think this is locked for now.
If only there was somewhere we could go.
Somewhere only we know?
Take me to a place where only we go. Ah!
I went to see my little boy.
Here we come.
Does that look familiar to you?
Welcome back. Oh. Welcome back. Ladies and gentlemen, we made it.
And I still got 3 Estes.
Got 10k blood point thingies.
Jesus.
Jiminy.
Well, we should probably split then, I guess.
Remember me as I was.
Remember me as I once was!
I don't feel so good.
Gwen, I don't feel so good. Lord of Sandor.
I don't feel so good. That's Gwen when he parries you. When you parry him. I don't feel so good. I killed all these enemies, right? Yeah.
Oh yeah, now we have to catch up.
Haha, level up.
You're not a higher level than me, are you?
What level are you?
I don't know. 23.
Oh no.
Damn it, 22.
21.
Oh, we're actually all really close. Very well then.
I want to see my little boy.
Here he comes.
I want to see my little boy.
Time to level up my strength again, because I haven't learned my lesson.
I'm gonna keep pumping strength, I'm gonna keep pumping fucking irons, I got a bow flex in the back of the fire lake shrine.
I gotta get swole, you don't understand!
Firekeeper's watching!
Girls are watching, I have to. I have not even enough dex to use a dagger.
I can't even pick it up. It scares me.
My hands burn when I touch it.
Farewell, Ashy One. Get some damn lotion.
Yep, that's what they say.
Also, this mechanic is so deeply buried in the game that no mortal man would ever know how to do it. But in the Firelink Shrine deck, when you go back to it, you'll find Yol somewhere in the lower parts. He'll give you the dark sign. He'll like draw out your true strength, air quotations, which will give you the dark sign. And you need to kill yourself like 15 times in order to get the 15 hollowing points. Afterwards, he will be able to level you up like 6 times or something. And then he'll fucking die. And then a new chick will show up and she'll sell really cool shit. Including
hey,
the ring that you
guy?
Want. He's like in the lower parts of Firelink.
Oh wait, someone else shows up?
Yep. Yuria of Londor. After you've gotten all of his level up points. And she's the one who you buy the rings from. The Londor Divine Tome. The Dark Hand. Which all these twinks seem to love so much.
I could probably get him on this playthrough, I guess, because I didn't do that last time.
And then you'll finally have the ring.
Although, that's why I didn't fucking do it, because you're like, we have to kill yourself like 15 times. It's like, I don't want to fucking do that.
Yeah, it's a pain. It's also...
the depressed guy, right?
Yeah. Well, not him. No.
Draw out true strength?
Oh, yeah, that guy. Do that, and you can either wait until you naturally die like 15 times to do it, but it's faster and more efficient soul-wise to, just go flare yourself off a cliff like 15 times.
I mean, if you're me, it'll just come naturally to you, apparently. But
the fastest way I found is to go back to Gundyr's boss arena and just run off that cliff, just over and over.
Okay, so it's like I'm level up once or something.
Yeah, but if you kill yourself 15 times, you can do it like 6 times.
So I kill myself and then talk to him? Got it.
Yep.
God, like 15 times?
Yep. It's a pain, but it's faster than doing it normally.
Well, you've never steered me wrong so far.
I'm just literally telling you to kill yourself. What's the hang up?
That was a backstab? I don't know if she deserved that game. That's not really fair.
Here I go. You died.
Well, I hope you didn't have your ring on.
I fucking died to her. I'm retarded.
Whoops. Hello.
I gotta stop trying to fight these things with honor and just try and backstab them.
Ooh, I got her mace.
I've never gotten that as a drop. That's pretty good.
You want it?
Mm-hmm. Is it just the,
I think it's strength and, it does bleed damage.
What's the, stats you need?
21 strength and 13 dexterity.
Not super far from being able to use that, I guess. I'm at like 20 something strength right now, I think. Or like, I'm at 20 strength now.
Two.
Yeah, if you're not gonna use it, I'll probably take it. That implies I won't die to everything again.
Let me through. Let me in.
Let the right one in.
Let me in.
Let me in!
Well, let me in through the clouds.
Oh, that means God is loading the world.
Well, God's done. There we go.
Miyazaki has allowed you to allow you passage.
That's three.
Ah, oh, cool. I missed three attacks. God damn it. What the? Did you just vacuum me in, lady? What the hell? I didn't think I was that close.
To see my little... Oh, he's coming. He comes. Oh, I just realized I'm embered. I can get baited.
Yeesh. Four.
On the bright side, I have a better thing to wear in my head.
Only in Dark Souls 3 can you find such compelling gameplay as literally throwing yourself off the cliff.
Five.
I want to stop trading attacks, please, game. I'm tired of getting hit while also trying to deal damage. And it killed me there. Yay. How the fuck did I make it to like level 120?
Yeah, you beat Nameless King. Let that sink in.
I've had the last like 2 hours let that sink in. It's just been nothing but me being terrible. It's actually pretty impressive in like the worst way possible.
Six.
Oh, I got another spiked mace.
Nice.
I want to see my little boy.
I guess I am also trying to fight this congregation for no real reason other than I want to. Doesn't mean I shouldn't suck at it.
I guess I should go do that too. So I can get my Fashion Souls ring.
What fashion, baby?
Big, that bitch crazy.
Carry my.
I'm an evil bitch, baby!
What was that, 7?
If you go to your stat block, it'll tell you how much, like, hollowing you have.
How much what?
Oh, go to your stat block, and there should be a new one called a hollowing.
Why can I play this game?
Please, Mr. Robot.
Hollowing.
In this shrine, everyone knows, everyone goes fucking hollow.
I'll see it.
Status should be... Did you draw out your true strength?
Yeah, I thought you mentioned it, right?
Yeah, I thought I did.
Well, then you should have it, yeah. It should be like right underneath your level and or souls. I would love it if you've just been killing yourself for no reason.
I might have been.
That'd be superb. So, like, on status? The status screen?
Not there.
So, it's not, like, right underneath the level.
Nope.
That's... We'll go talk to Yol again. Make sure you've drawn out your true strength at least once.
Did I ever come back from this door? Is this where the Estus soup is?
Yeah. I think we gotta do that for Zach too, because I think we missed that.
Forget this base move.
Gotta get some delicious soup.
Liar ahead.
Is it Boris?
No. It's just monster. Cage monster. Oh yeah, the soup's down there. Okay. Does the soup actually do anything besides like a full heal?
I think, yeah, it just heals you. It might cure status effects.
Okay, draw a true strength.
And yeah, I'd recommend going to the Udex Gundyr bonfire. You don't have to wait for the fogs to go away.
Okay.
I'm killing myself in record time.
I make it look easy.
My life, it's over. Bam.
Bam, I'm dead.
How will this affect the ones I love? I don't care.
Not my problem.
Oh, he screamed this time.
No!
There's the Halloween.
You still have to do it 15 times now?
I mean, I could hear that pain in his voice when he screams.
The anguish. The anger. The agony. It's not better than misery.
Whoa.
Whoa.
I think that Thrall was playing a long con with me. I didn't even know where he was.
Oh, it's Uchigatana.
Dolce Gabbana Uchigatana.
Yeah.
Can you just say Hanzo's alt line?
I mean, yes. So how have you liked, hold on, you played with this, didn't you? While you played PTR. How does everyone like the new hero?
I liked him after I got used to it.
I still am not a huge fan of his gun, but,
Bless you.
Thank you. I'm still not entirely sure how he'll work as, like, a main healer, but...
Was he supposed to be one?
Yeah, they said he has like a high healing output, but I don't know, maybe I'm not doing it. Didn't really feel like it.
I mean, I could never tell if it was me doing it, because there were always six of us all aiming at each other, but...
That's fair.
Felt decent.
I did have that one game where I had healed for 12k with him, so like...
So that's possible, but I want to know how he'll do. It's like 15 of them on a map.
That's fair.
I don't like the way his gun feels.
Same. I don't like shooting with it. I love his right. I love it.
And the grenades are good.
But his left click can go fuck itself.
Yeah.
I'm just worried about, like, dickheads fucking insta-locking him and doing the whole Moira thing again.
What, DPS healer?
Yep. What's my hollow rat thingy? 9. What should this thing get at?
I think 15 is the sweet spot.
Okay. I'm close then.
I'm edging on hollowing. I'm almost beef jerky.
Yeah, I like him. I know he's gonna be reserved by fucking dickhead DPSs who just wanna play a healer who's also a DPS.
Mm-hmm. I can damage boost and give invincibility.
Oh god, his bastions will be fucking everywhere.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
More so than he already is, which is pretty impressive.
Pirate ship is gonna suck, dude, because he also makes Orisa better.
So what, can't you, like, sort of abuse it to put his little invincibility thing in certain locations, like, lower than they usually go?
I'm not sure, but usually when I played him, I put the invincibility or whatever, so if they wanted to kill it, they'd have to go around.
They've shown that you can throw them underneath the payload.
That's, yes.
That's probably gonna get fixed.
Just do that, and then put Ryan in front of it, and then put Bastion behind Ryan and the invincibility, and just kill everything.
Mm-hmm. It's fun. By fun, I mean ridiculous.
I can't wait for everyone to miss goats.
You wanted this!
Yeah,
you want us to stop it!
That's how it is, though. Everyone hated Dive. Goats came around. It's like, at least Dive was fun. Yeah, really? You weren't saying that like 5 months ago. Fickle.
The benefit of hindsight makes anything seem appealing.
Yep, like how Mercy was the Antichrist, not everyone wants Mercy to be buff.
Mm-hmm.
How far can we slip down this rabbit hole of shittiness before we start, like, please bring back the old nerf and Mercy buffs?
People want to get back. Yep.
They want to what back?
I just stepped on a rake and it hit me in the face.
People want Brigida back already.
That's pretty fucked up, but I mean, they nerfed her so much, it kind of makes sense.
I mean, yeah, to be fair, she was nerfed like fucking 10 consecutive times.
I'm scared, aren't
the
I?
The poor girl has nothing. Okay, I got 15, I'm gonna visit this guy again.
Oh, actually, I have 17. I went above and beyond the call of shitty.
This dude just cast warmth. I've never seen that animation. I didn't realize Holy Knight Hodrick had that.
Mm-hmm. Because he's a mount maker.
Yeah. I want that thing, but I can't become a mount maker because the game's like, no.
I know how to become a mount maker.
You have to give it up for vertebrae. But...
For the vertebrae shackle, you don't get those when you guys put down red substones?
Yeah, we can farm those if you want to.
You should be able to farm those super easily because you just put down a red soapstone and dab.
Then I can summon you and then you can kick my ass.
You just Yeah.
Or alternatively, I can summon you and kick your ass because I get a Verver Shackle for killing a Moundmaker as well.
Oh. I forgot we could do that. I never just thought. I never just thought. Ah, it's important enough to grind that out. I guess.
Did Dab ever show you how to get to the Moundmakers without doing the Curse Rod of Greatwood?
I will once we're done doing our stupid shit. Zach and I are currently drawing out our shoe strength. We're probably going to weigh out a little time.
I'm at 26 right now.
I just got 30.
Well, I mean, it wouldn't be different from our actual, for the other game.
Go make a deal with devils.
You were like 10 levels ahead of me then, like most of that camp.
Okay, I think I got all I need from this guy, because he won't let me.
I have attained ambush strength.
Draw out true strength anymore.
Oh, yeah, keep, talk, use the talk option, because it'll give you a gesture.
Beckon?
Mm-hmm. And now, I think you need to load into a different area, like the Undead Settlement, and then come back. When you do, he'll be, he'll have bitten the dust.
Gotcha.
Speaking of, I actually have to talk to him now.
Another bomb bites the dust.
Boom, 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 boom.
Killing NPCs boom, in record time.
Oh. Back in one piece. Oh, what
back
does...
Back in one piece?
What does the, the dried finger do?
It makes it so you get invaded more often.
It grosses me out.
That's, I mean, fair.
If you ever wanted to play through where you're just constantly butt-fucked by invaders, Dried Finger's your man.
I guess God, it's like not using a repel on fucking Mount Moon or something.
Yep.
Having a Pokemon that has a tract on.
Well, fucking Zubat, you're gonna get some fucking Zubat.
Have a Pokemon with attract, get the sweet scent, put on the aroma ability, and then use honey, and then just walk through the grass.
And die.
Just get fucking swarmed.
I forgot to get Loretta's bone. Damn it.
Pretty sure if you have the ability Illuminate too.
Oh, hello, hello, Yuria.
Oh, he's gone. Wow. He's dead. Wow.
But I thought of that same thing too. Wow.
I'm going to use absolutely all of
dignified
my
dignified bow.
Now you can be a real lady.
Is this the lady who sells good stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
she sells that good ring. I am still short of the souls necessary to buy it, though. Fuck me.
Ooh, there's the Dark Hand.
Doesn't it act like it's a partial shield or something, too?
It does. And I'm pretty sure you can grab people with it, or punch them.
Are you not going to sleep, Mayo?
No, I'm dead inside.
Okay, fair enough. I should be going to sleep. Probably. Try
Speaking
giant.
Speaking of, I think that is it for me today.
Fair play.
Yeah.
We've made some progress.
Because I have to wake up at like.
That's an unfortunate same.
I have the benefit of not needing to be up until 3. Well, I'm kind of sorry.
Shit. Got 3 things in inventory.
I'm leaving on a jet plane.
Time to close the stream. Let's see.